Everyone, how are you all doing out there today? It's your girl Georgette with another one, and thanks for stopping in. And if you're new to me, thank you. And I'm Georgette, and my channel is all about inspiring you, motivating you, and in doing so, I do hope that your entire life may be transformed. I promise you that if you follow a lot of my videos, your entire life will be transformed. Yeah, so today I'm talking about us creating our reality. Yes, you do, and I do. And how do we create our reality? Do you know the powers that you have within you? It's in your speech. What are you saying about yourself each day? What are you saying about the circumstances? What are you saying about the issues, the challenges? Whatever you are saying, you are creating more of that. You have to be intentional with your words, with your thoughts, with your emotions. Because whatever you are thinking, you are feeling. Whatever you are saying, you are feeling as well. Yes, do you agree? That if you're saying something, oh, I am thirsty, you do feel thirsty. Yeah? And if you're saying, oh, I feel so tired, you're gonna feel tired. So whatever you are saying, you are feeling. So we create our realities by the thoughts that we think and by the words that we speak. That create our emotions. And so we know that everything is energy, everything in the universe, the plants outside, the sun, the moon, the chair I'm sitting on, everything is energy, it's vibration. And by the way, guys, do you like the scenery behind me? I think it's beautiful. So I thought I would sit here. I don't know if it's very dark, but I want you guys to see the beautiful tropical background. Yes, and I hope you're loving it. I hope you're loving the beautiful background behind me. So yes, so you know, it's all about mindset. We create our reality. And so yes, bad things do happen to us. Yes, we all go through our challenges, our hard times. Sometimes we go through a period of darkness. But in that moment, what are you saying about your situation? Can you see greater than what's physically happening to you? Because we have 5 senses, and then we have the 6th sense. And so the 5 senses is what you actually is seeing in front of you. You can see with your 2 eyes that this is breaking down, that this is going left. You can hear, you can smell, you can taste, you can touch. However, when you become conscious, and in your consciousness, you don't see that thing that's breaking down in front of you. You see something greater. So if your car is breaking down, maybe it's time for a new car. And so you don't see things as they actually are in that 3-dimensional, and that I'm going into some other stuff, you know? But we do create our reality because we think that everything we see, that's final, and that's not final. There are other realities for yourself that you can tap into, okay? And that is going into a whole lot of stuff as well. But you can Google these things, you know. We have other realities than just this 3-dimensional reality right now that we see, that we smell, that we taste, and that we touch. There are other realities. You can choose to see greater than what's happening in your situation, in your life right now. If it's a dark period, say, God, it's dark. But I know one thing, that when the sun goes down at night and it becomes very dark, for certain and for sure, the sun rises again the next morning. So I know that light is going to shine in my dark area again. I promise you, it takes training the mindset. It takes training your thoughts. It takes training the words that you speak. You don't speak as you see it. Oh my gosh, this is no good. Oh, this will never change. Oh my God, this person is so horrible. They'll never change. No, 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 no. You have to train yourself to see someone better than they are. You have to train yourself to see your situation greater than you are. That takes training. That's consciousness, raising your vibration higher than your challenges. That's, let me tell you, that is very easy to say. It is very simple, but it's not easy. And as I'm on my journey, I can tell you one of the hardest things for me, or challenging things for me on my journey, is keeping my vibration high when things are breaking down. It's seeing greater than what's happening, but I am now trained to do that. And so now it's easier for me. Every day is work. We should work on ourselves every day. So every day I tell myself, great opportunities lies ahead for me. Oh, today it's an amazing day. I see I'm touching millions of people's lives around the world. I see the sales coming into my business. My digital products are helping people. So I speak into my life. I have to learn that I create my reality by what I am saying. I am creating my reality by what I am thinking. I am creating my reality by how I am feeling. And that's the most important one right there. It's our emotions, it's our vibration, it's how we are feeling. And so guys, I do hope you got some value from this. Remember, you create your reality. I'm gonna leave my step-by-step guide for you below. I also have a free gift for you. Check them out. And ladies, I have something only for you. I'm gonna leave those links below for you. Check them out, guys. And remember, if you haven't subscribed, smash that subscribe for your girl. Like and share this video. I'm gonna leave other videos popping up for your watching pleasure. I send you so much love and light. Bye-bye. See you on the next video.